across Santa baling hay, loading it in his reindeer sleigh. He was sure to help, and in a pinch, back home his hay was getting low. He called Farmer Bob and Farmer Joe. Then Joe told Santa, call old Richard Lynch. Well, Santa went and found his old cell phone. He called and called, but Richard wasn't home. Then Santa said, hey, elves, I gotta go anyway. And then he found his old bib coveralls. He shouted out to Mrs. Claus, honey, I'll be back when I find my load of hay. He hitched the reindeer to his sleigh. With the blink of an eye, he was on his way. He had that look of determination in his eye. On and on, all through the night, the reindeer pulled with all their might. And as the sun came up, that old farm was a-coming into sight. Well, sure enough, there it was, acres and acres of that beautiful stuff. There was only one thing left for old Santa to do. Stacked it tall, he stacked it wide, he strapped it down good and tight. And then Santa said, Rudolph, you know what to do. Well, he wiped the sweat from his brow, said, I think I better get back home now, 'cause Mrs. Claus, she'll be waiting up for me. And then he gave me a grin and slapped his knee, said, thanks again, and I will see everyone on Christmas Eve. I'll see everyone on Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas, everybody.